Hi friends. This video will show you how to turn on off Wi-Fi on Acer laptop Windows 10. You can enable or disable your wireless with a combination of keys on your keyboard, or with a dedicated wireless switch. You can also turning on off Wi-Fi via the Start menu. Click the Start button and select Settings. Click on Network and Internet. Click on the Wi-Fi option in the menu bar on the left side of the settings screen. Toggle the Wi-Fi option to on to enable your Wi-Fi adapter.